following up Chelsea Green. Win here tonight would gain Natalya and Nikki perhaps a future tag team championship opportunity. Dragging Chelsea. Nice jackknife cover by Natalya. Chelsea turns it into a cover of her own and a kick out.
I'm getting freaked out by Nikki Cross on the apron. What the hell is she doing?
Well, she hasn't blinked since she walked out here, I can tell you that.
A trance or something?
And now a roll up by Natalya looking for the victory and a kick out.
Yeah, I'm trying my best to watch them. How can you take your eyes off Nikki Cross, though?
Well, maybe she's focused, Wade.
She's not watching the match, I'll tell you that for free.
And now Piper Niven causing a distraction. Chelsea Green from behind, a blow to the back of Natalya. And a big kick, and down goes Natalya. And again, in this weird state, Nikki Cross is staring straight ahead, standing on the apron. Has not moved.
No words of encouragement, no reaching for a tag.
And Piper Niven now splashing Natalya in the corner. At this point, Natalya should have just gone.
I mean, give her the benefit of the doubt. Perhaps Nikki Cross is just waiting for Natalya to crawl over and reach
for the tag. Oh, so like playing opossum or something like that?
Yeah. I mean, she looks disinterested, catatonic.
Maybe she's playing possum, like I said.
I mean, it's not been a particularly effective strategy so far because Natalya is getting battered.
And Chelsea Green blow right to the back of the neck. Piper Niven with a clothesline. Cover now by Chelsea. Hook of the leg. Natalya kicks out at two. Again, reaching back for a tag, and Nikki Cross yet to make a move.
Did someone get Nikki Cross?
Well, actually, she did move. Nikki just fell off the apron and now is wandering aimlessly at ringside. Captain Lou Albano once did this in Raw back in 98 in the Garden. But I think this is a bit different when Nikki Cross wanders back now toward the locker room.
Well, the Undertaker following.
Oh! Natalya with a released German suplex to Chelsea Green. And Nikki Cross continues to just wander away from ringside. So Natalya really in a two-on-one situation here. But can you imagine if Natalya could pick up the win by herself against the tag team champions?
Well, she's going to have to because that was the worst tag partner in history.
And a big clothesline by Natalya. She may pin the tag champs. Almost had her kick out by Chelsea at two.
Split second away from victory in an almost impossible effort here from Natalya.
Outstanding switch for Green. Natalya. Tag made by Piper Niven. Not sure Natalya realizes the tag was made. She is about to because Piper Niven. Oh, Natalya, and now Chelsea Green.
Well, it's 2-1. What chance have you got? I'm pretty hurt.
And Piper Niven, nothing pretty about that. Just flat out power on the big cross body. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.